de revolución.
Should stop doing that.
Hey, you know the real reason the army hates us? It's because we look way cooler than they do.
Convince my commanding officer to recommend a good job. I don't have much experience, but who does around here?
We had a captured soldier kill himself in his holding cell the other day. I think he was afraid the army's interrogation tactics would be used on him.
I haven't been to the other side of the island in a long time. I hope things are going well over there. There's so much misinformation. I never know what to believe.
Have you heard anything about ammunition supply recently? I feel like we get less and less ammo each time we go back to HQ.
This'll do.